Welcome back to You Guys Play. I'm playing the game now.
Okay, so apparently I was not good enough.
No. See that?
You couldn't have got that without me.
You couldn't have. Okay.
What are we grabbing onto and what are we pulling out of walls?
You don't want to know. Those rocks.
And how are they floating?
And da-ba-da!
Mom?
She looked fine, though. What's
this?
Graffiti.
Fuck graffiti!
That is a serious crime, and we don't condone of it. Unless you're a graffiti artist, then
gotta
keep doing their thing.
The back ways sometimes to get all the spiders.
We're just the exterminators. I don't know what we're doing here. We're back here. How did we loop around?
Stop it. Are they talking to us or?
I think they're talking to us. Like the messages are like towards us.
Oh, you see this shit? You didn't do that.
Yes, I did. That's what I was talking about.
I was not paying attention. Oh, bitch!
You can pull them in the air and then like, yeah, like,
yeah.
Yeah, baseball them out of there. Find us.
I know that voice.
Who is it? Alright.
It's the woman who raped me.
Going this way. I'm gonna get all the secrets over here. Look at these. Yeah.
A wall!
Wait for it.
Jump off. We're kind of just like mashing everybody together. Basically, you know what all of our weapons are like?
What?
The old game Soul Calibur.
No.
Yes. They're all weapons from that game. Like the one chick with this like sword, like whip.
Oh, yeah.
I can't remember her name, but yeah.
Right.
And the dude with the sword.
Or we're upgrading this stuff.
Oh, yeah.
I don't know.
I don't think it went that far.
I don't know.
Hey, Mom.
Is that Mom?
Yeah, she's hot.
Smoking in fact. My necklace.
Oh my god.
I love you, Dante.
I remember that was really important in the third one, remember?
The necklace?
Yeah.
You might be surprised, but I don't know anything about the story in the third one.
I remember because it was the ending fight or whatever.
Oh my fucking god.
Yeah, not so easy. Huh? Twice as much dirty.
My god.
I have a feeling this is going to get pretty hard here.
I think. No, I did that.
You know, I think it's going to get pretty serious.
Yeah,
like,
my hand is not prepared for all this button mashing right now.
I know, we're going to have to get in shape. Oh, this is where we get the blue thing. Like, the
blue
the doors.
Okay, yeah. I was like, yeah! Sight! Even though
oh,
everything's kind of
cool. I like how he doesn't look at his weapon, but he's like, yeah, it's a sight back there. I know it.
Oh my god.
Oops.
Oh, yeah.
I'm loving this music, though.
How do I use it?
Maybe left?
Like he doesn't... Yeah.
I'm gonna guess the blue things are the left and the rights are the right trigger. Because that the whip thing is red too.
Yeah. I love this game, Jacob.
It's quite enjoyable. I like how you can use like all the weapons though.
Yeah,
like,
I know.
Not like the other one, you had to pick and choose.
My hand is dying.
Your hand's already tired now. We're gonna have to. You're gonna have to crap out in like two episodes and never play it again.
Oh, fuck.
You are not doing good.
Do you see all this jazz I'm putting up? This is all I have to do. And I look awesome.
You can't see it, but he has no idea what he's doing. He's hitting buttons on the controller. Not in any order.
Boom!
Just frantically.
I'm so good at this. Oh, I'm so hard right now. Hi, Mom.
See? No. That's what we wanted it for. We can kill the spiders now.
Ah-ha-ha. Four out of 40. We're almost done.
That's the real objective of this game.
Yay! What are our abilities? Angel. Oh my god.
Yeah, because it's
orphan
half and half.
Demon pool.
But that's not an orphan. You can't read.
I'm sorry, Mom.
Kicker. Oh, yes. Get that.
We don't have any upgrades. I just
Why did we go into
I
this?
I just wanted to show you all the things we could get.
You tease.
What's the time? Oh, we still
we're still good,
good
for
we're
a little
good.
Bit. We're good for a while.
We I told here. You I needed to go down. I'm sorry. I thought
what
I,
was that?
I don't know. I thought this was like over there. Ta-da.
Look what you did.
Oh.
You're gonna fall again.
There we go.
Don't I can't believe you just jumped off the edge, though. You know, the sights are always cool, but...
How is he, like, a master with every single
I,
one?
Yeah.
Yeah, I don't question it. If I've learned anything so far.
You didn't get them all. But, like, the side's there. Cool and all, but, like, it seems like a very, like, impractical
yeah,
weapon.
Yeah, it doesn't.
Like, it doesn't seem, like, very...
Like a real scythe or, like, in the game?
I mean, like, just a scythe in general. Oh. And, like, if you were just like, oh, I need a weapon, this battle axe or this scythe, and it's like...
Well, scythes are just kind of for, like, crops, aren't they?
Yeah.
Yeah, so they just, like... I don't know. Like, it's not really a... No one really used... Didn't, some, like, anybody use ice, like, back then to fight?
No, but...
Okay,
like,
but, like, every
yeah, all
game...
All these games
like, yeah,
are,
like...
Yeah,
they look cool, so...
Yeah.
Fuck
it.
That looks like... You've never... Have you ever watched, Doctor Who... With the TARDIS, you
Actually
need to watch.
Not.
You need to.
Don't hate me. I'm sorry.
I honestly, I can't really get into it.
Really?
Yeah, I watched like 2 seasons, and I had to like force myself. To
it
watch
took
it.
You 2 seasons to figure out. Yeah, this isn't the show
well,
for me.
Well, like I like it at all, but it's not something that I can sit there and like I need to watch the next episodes. Like I
yeah.
Like.
We're
soon...
back here. What?
Yeah, obviously.
Anyway, continue with your Doctor Who.
But, the Rose Girl, it's like, it's kind of like one of the main, because you got, like, the, you got the Doctor Who dude, and then you got this chick that he's always banging.
Yeah.
Orphan Angel Lift.
It's not.
I know it's not. Whee! So this one's like.
That's actually really cool how they did that.
Yeah.
Like, how that had the dueling, like, kind of things.
Yeah.
Well done, Devil May Cry.
Why don't more people know about this game? Well, I guess I'm sure a lot of people know.
Oh, it was a huge hit. Oh, no. I thought you were dead for sure. Nice.
Over here? Nothing.
Who is he talking to?
I don't know.
Nice! Let him be. Use your big scythe.
I'm taking out my daddy issues on you. Anyway, like, what am I doing? Okay.
Anyway, about Doctor Who.
the girl, kind of like the first girl that he's banging, kind of. I don't really know what the relationship is. Okay. Impressive.
Any Doctor Who people will probably be all over you about
it.
Oh,
yeah. But, like, so he, like, he's with her, like, for the first two. I think I got into, like, the third season or whenever, because something happens and then she's not on the show anymore. And she was, like, I don't know. It's just weird to, like, have a character for, like, two seasons and follow him around and be like, and this new chick. And it's like,
yeah.
Like, then they have, like, I don't know what her name is. Oh, tricky. I can't do this! It's so hard.
It's just the right trigger.
It's so hard. Okay, I thought I was dead.
You know, like, talking about, like, characters leaving and everything. One thing I always, like, a big pet peeve in, like, shows was, like, when you have a character in there, and then, like, something happens with their contract or whatever, and they keep the character in there, but it's a different one, and everybody's like, yeah, that's the same person.
Yeah.
It's just like, no.
What am I, Alicia?
Satan.
Probably shouldn't do it.
It looks like kind of Satan mixed with Cthulhu.
Yeah, that's what I was about to say. Or, some like deity dude from like Oblivion.
Oh, Daedra.
Yeah. It's like a baby.
Yeah, and that bumping bee though.
The bumping baby bees. They're bumping baby bees.
Baby metal.
We need to stop this one right here.
Oh, alright. Well,
see you in the next one.
Next time on. Yeah.
Two guys play.
Bye.